Come on, man. Thanks for inviting us over for breakfast, dude.
Breakfast is the most important meal of the day.
Yes, we are eating cookies and syrup for breakfast. It's so nutritious.
What? Come on, you spilled syrup on your shirt.
Oh, dang it, this is my favorite shirt.
You're gonna spill syrup on your shirt.
Syrup shirt.
Syrup shirt.
Okay. You think you can wash it for me while I'm at school?
What? You have your school shirtless?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, where are you in your shirt?
Okay. Yeah. All right, Junior. There's my shirt.
Cody, you're ripped!
Yeah, I told you guys I was hungry.
I believe you.
I see you worked out a day in my life.
How many days do you and I do?
Dude, we're gonna be late for school.
Shirtless, I guess.
We're gonna be learning about the law of attraction. There are three laws of attraction that girls go by. Money, six pack, and a big hot dog.
Why?
And I only have one law of attraction. Big milk jugs.
Yeah, I don't like jugs. I'm more of a cake man.
Me too.
Me too, man. Me too.
Yeah, this is a new
Who's that? Oh, she's banging, dude.
Oh, crap, I almost forgot. We got a new student today. And her name is, don't tell me, I remember, Pepperoni. Everyone introduce yourself to Pineapple.
Hi, Pineapple.
Oh, where do I sit?
My face.
Junior.
Itches. My face itches.
Okay, yeah. Good. All right, you can go sit by Junior.
What?
So,
what do you want?
Well, you're the new girl, so I just want to let you know how things go around here. So basically, I'm the hottest, coolest kid in class, and all the girls want to date me. So if you want to be my girlfriend, I guess I'll give you a shot, but you better take that spot before someone else takes it.
You're not my type.
Not your type? Who's your type?
Him.
Me? Cody doesn't even like girls.
Oh, so that's
it.
I don't have a six pack, but what about money and a big hot dog?
Do you have those things?
I have 75 cents, and Chef, you can make you a hot dog.
Chef
Pee-Pee. My personal chef, because I'm rich.
You're not.
Yes, I am. I'm rich. I'm a personal chef, so date me. I have money.
All that money, you can't buy a body like his.
Look, Cody, after school, you come over to my house, you're going to get your body like yours.
Ooh, can I
come? No.
Can I come?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, let's go to my house, guys. Okay.
Come on.
No,
come on. No,
Sarah does not dismiss you. I do. So you can get your ass back to your dad.
What? Okay.
What was the point in that? You have to show me a body like yours.
Me too.
It's not gonna happen overnight, guys.
Then how did you do it?
I spent years of working out, you know, pumping iron. Kenny here is my motivation. I wanted to look just like him, and now I look even better. Oh, shut up, Ken. You know
I'm better. Oh, I'm going to do whatever it takes to look like you.
Are you sure, Junior? You're gonna have to sacrifice a lot of stuff.
Like what?
You can't eat McDonald's anymore.
No McDonald's.
Not mac and cheese.
You can't eat macaroni and cheese.
No mac and cheese.
And you definitely can't have cookies and syrup for breakfast.
Well, you had cookies and syrup for breakfast.
Well, yeah, but I work out. I turn that fat into muscle.
Then show me how to work out.
Well, I do 3,000 sit-ups every morning. You can try that.
What's a sit-up?
It's like this.
What? Cody, are you okay?
You go get your dad's after the teacher!
I'm just doing sit-ups.
Oh, I thought you were trying to poop.
No, what? You laying flat on your back like a baby?
It just looked like you were trying to poop.
Oh, you just try to sit-ups.
Okay. What? What do I do?
You just sit up.
That's dumb.
No, you gotta sit back down and then sit back up.
Then you're gonna feel the bed.
It's like waking up in the morning. But what is this?
Dude, this is lame. I'm going to play basketball.
Well, quitter.
Basketball's actually pretty athletic. Oh, my life's all ready. Hello?
Hey, baby.
Is that you?
No, it's Penelope, silly.
Wait, Chris, who is it?
It's parallelogram or whatever.
I don't know.
Penelope,
Junior says hi.
Hi. So anyway, back to you, Cody.
I did.
Okay, that's
a lie. Okay, from
Facebook.
Okay, great. Then you saw that I'm in a relationship with my boyfriend, Ken.
I thought that was a joke. It's a doll.
He's not a dog. He's a man.
Cody, ask if she likes anyone.
Jenny wants to know if you like anyone.
Yeah, you.
She said, yeah, you.
She likes me. She likes me.
No. She said, yeah, you to me.
What did she mean for you to tell me that she likes me?
No, I think she's saying she likes me.
Hey, Penelope, it's Junior.
Hi.
Okay, do you like me or Cody?
I like Cody.
Okay, I'm gonna hang out now.
No, wait, don't. Can you just rub your phone against your abs?
Oh, baby.
Okay,
I'm so lucky. Because I'll watch you.
Yeah,
she's hot. Man, I wish I had your body.
Well, maybe she doesn't like me for my body. Maybe she likes me because of my sexy face.
No.
Cody, your face is not sexy. It has so many craters. Now someone's going to land a rover on it. Oh, it's even yellow.
Yes.
Well, maybe your favorite color is yellow.
No, it's not.
Thank you, Junior. I got stuck on that line. I think it would be easier for you to get a big hot dog.
Where would you get a big hot dog from? Oh, yeah. Well, let's go try to get a big hot dog.
This looks delicious.
Hey, Chef Phoebe, can you make me something?
Junior, you've already made your favorite meal. Mac and cheese. Now bow down. Praise me. Kiss the feet I don't have.
I can't eat mac and cheese anymore, Chef Phoebe.
What? Why?
Because I want to look like Cody. So I want my body to look like Cody, so I can't eat mac and cheese anymore.
Well, I need a body like that. I need to get like him.
Well, then we can't eat mac and cheese.
Well, what do we eat?
What do we eat, Cody?
Well, but you do need a big hot dog.
Yeah, we really need a huge hot dog. Girls like huge hot dogs.
Well, I can cook a huge hot dog. Man, I cut the hot dog. Now, where's the ladies at?
It's a pretty scrawny hot dog. Mine's bigger than that.
Hey, I'm working with what God gave me.
Yeah, Chef, girls like big hot dogs.
How big are you supposed to get?
Like 3 times bigger than that.
That's way too big!
How about
that?
Yeah, that's a huge hot dog. I'm gonna get all the girls.
Oh,
I could. We got the big hot dog. Do you think she'll let me out?
I don't know, Junior. I don't see what she's supposed to be getting out of this.
Yeah, I wouldn't want this big hot dog.
Yeah, the bun's not even that big. It looks like it'd just be messy.
Yeah, I want a normal size hot dog.
Yeah.
Anyway, girls are weird. Give me your number so I can FaceTime on the show with a hot dog.
Okay.
Oh, my God!
I'm sorry, Junior. I just can't help myself. Hot dogs are my favorite food. Whenever I see a hot dog, I eat it.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so now that I have a big hot dog, and I don't have eggs, the only thing I can have left is money. That's how I get her.
Junior, you have to have millions of dollars for your girlfriend.
Yeah, and I can't raise millions of dollars.
They're really trying.
Okay, there has to be another way to get a body on you, Cody.
We could call a doctor. Maybe there's some kind of surgery he could do.
Yeah, I'll call a doctor.
Hey there, somebody call a doctor.
Wow! You are gorgeous. God, how does somebody even begin to look like you?
Well, that's why I called you, because I want you to help me look like him.
Look like him? No, I don't think I can help you with that. I think God has to give you that. I don't think anyone can help you.
Well, the new surgery can do to help me look like that?
Surgery? No, science can't make that happen. What am I going to do, carve you out of marble? No, that's not happening.
Well, is there any medicine you need to look like him?
Medicine, huh? All right, let me tell you the story of a guy named Lance Armstrong.
Ooh, he's the guy who landed on the moon.
No, you're thinking of Neil Armstrong.
No.
Lance Armstrong was really good at riding bicycles.
Oh, cool.
Except he wasn't. And he won a whole bunch of races in France, except he didn't. You see, because the reason he won all those races is because he was using steroids to make himself stronger and faster. And then, whenever people found out about it, they took away all of his medals and one of his balls.
Good.
Well, can I use
that?
No, the whole point of the story is he was one of
them. He got stronger.
Well, it also made his hot dog smaller.
Oh, well, I can't do that. I need a big hot dog. I'm trying to get a girl.
Yeah, right.
Okay, so there's nothing I can do.
Well, I mean, my advice would be just do whatever this guy tells you. But whatever he's doing, he's working.
What if he tells me to eat cat poop?
Then I'd be eating cat poop right now if I get to look like that at the end of it. Jesus, I want to paint you. I mean, you're just incredible. You belong in a museum. I mean, what's it like? Does it feel like you're constantly wearing a suit of armor?
Give up! Instead, just listen to this song I made for you. You'll be real hunky.
What?
Let's get it!
Woo! All right, kid. Junior wants to get swole like me.
Yes,
I know. I told him it was going to be hard, but I think he can do it. All right, kid. Drop us a sick beat, and I'll teach you how to be hunky like me. Biceps is how I get them. Six-pack weight rack is how I get them. Dating dudes are sending nudes is how I get them. Hunky by the gum of God is how I get them. 10-pound weights, come on, Junior, that ain't nothing. I can lift anything, easy bake oven. Whatever. abs, not flabs. Better get to work. I've been doing squats, not even kidding. 5,000 push-ups, is how it's done for me. Women see my body, and it starts swarming. Bench pressing, ranch dressing, I'll be impressing. Pick up the a teacher, it's time to learn a lesson. Get hunky, get hunky, get hunky. 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 Come on, Junior.
Get hunky, get hunky, get hunky. Get hunky, get hunky, get hunky. Get hunky, get hunky, get hunky. Get hunky, get hunky, get hunky.
Get hunky,
get hunky, get hunky.
Oh, my God. I'm
hunky, I'm hunky, I'm hunky, I'm hunky, I'm hunky, I'm hunky, I'm hunky, I'm hunky, I'm hunky, I'm hunky, I'm hunky, I'm hunky, I'm hunky, I'm hunky, I'm finally hunky.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Hey, baby.
Ew, where's Cody?
He's not here now, but check out my hot abs.
Ew.
On a hot
ew, no.
What? Yeah, I'm hot. I have the same body as Cody. You like Cody because of his body, right?
No, I don't like Cody because of his body. I like Cody because his face looks like pizza. I love pizza.
What?
Just because then you can find someone to teach you how to be hunky. And I've been hunky in the past, and it fades. Like, you gotta keep working out.